Scary moments at the Sherman Oaks Galleria this morning. Several people got sick after smelling some sort of mysterious odor. Sky Fox, high above the outdoor mall earlier. Firefighters say six people suffered watery eyes, scratchy throats. Paramedics took one of the victims to the hospital. HAZMAT teams tested the air at the Galleria but found no signs of any health hazards.